Owners of the Palmview Golf Course in Manatee County get a rezone so they can sell the land to a developer. On their second try, the owners got 56 acres south of Palmview Road and southwest, flanking 28th Avenue East, rezoned for single-family homes. The vote was 4-3 in favor. Residents in the adjoining Deer Run subdivision, many of whom are upset about losing their golf course views, objected. A county staff report stated the new subdivision could result in a maximum of about 252 homes.